Looking for the ultimate in virtual special event production and entertainment? Entire Productions transforms events into bold experiences. We have a turnkey solution and can't wait to make your life easier. We work with you to create outstanding virtual experiences that bring your vision to life through expert planning, designing, and producing entertainment of every genre using local to headlining talent. We stand by our core values: growth-minded, scrappy, collaborative, excellence. Tell us about your event and get a quote today.
Welcome to the Entire Variety Show, where we bring you live performances, thought leaders, fun, and a little bit of magic to wherever you are. I'm Natasha Miller, Chief Experience Designer of Entire Productions, and your host for this show.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining us. I am Natasha. I've handed over the reins to my team, but I did want to say welcome to everyone. Thank you to everyone that's watching both on the Zoom and on Facebook Live, and anybody who happens to be watching afterward on Facebook Live or on YouTube. It's all the places. We love producing the show. This is our 14th episode. That means actually 13 months of being locked down. And the show was born due to the pandemic, and we've just made the most of it and just wanted to thank everyone that's been involved. It will live on a long, long life because we have this great library of talent and performances that we get to show to our clients for them to choose and have them perform at their events, both virtually and in person or hybrid. Since we are coming out of the pandemic, thankfully, and we're about to announce a big thing for next month, which I will not ruin. I will let somebody else from my team talk about it. This will be our last Entire Variety Show for a bit. Our team has worked so hard on the show, and I think they need a break. I think they all need a break. So for me, I would like to say to Annalisa, to Madeline, thank you so much for really taking the bull by the horns and making this what it is. And thank you to Katie and to Kate and Megan for making sure that we all are supported and getting people here.
I just realized my mic is not in front of me. Hello. That's showbiz. It's Hollywood. I hope you heard that. It looked like you did because my dad was clapping in the air. So I think he understood. Anyway, I just wanted to personally come on and say thank you to everyone, especially the talent, the artists, the musicians, the poets, the writers, the authors, the entrepreneurs, everybody who has been a part of this show from day one. And a super special thanks to Patty and Julio of JL Imagination, who were one of the first to raise their hand and offer their studio. A couple of months into it, you guys have been a big support to us during the pandemic, and we will make sure that we're working closely together for the rest of eternity when we get to go back to in person. And tonight, we're having a couple of artists that are just really intriguing to me, first and foremost, whether it's virtual or in person, and it's going to be such a joy. So Lucinda Belle, Megan Slankard, and I've never seen DRUMDALA perform, and I think they're going to blow you away. But for right now, I would like to introduce one of the most powerful young women on my team, who's going to take over tonight as host, Madeline Raphael.
Thank you, Natasha. Thank you for the warm welcome. It is kind of amazing to be on episode 14 of Entire Variety tonight. It's kind of crazy. It's 14 is not a big number, but when you realize that we've been doing it once a month for 14 episodes, things start to really kind of come together. So welcome everyone tonight. I am really thrilled for tonight's show. Just like Natasha said, we have an incredible lineup tonight. We're going to start off with DRUMDALA and Dorian Cheah. So it's a drum mandala musical, amazing performance. It's super, I'm not going to even try to explain it. You'll see it. It's pretty cool. It's really, really intense. They make amazing music together. And then we're going to hear from Lucinda Belle. She's a beautiful harpist. She has an amazing voice. And then we're also going to hear from Megan Slankard as well. She's an indie artist based here in San Francisco, and she's going to be performing for us as well. And of course, we're doing an entire productions beer giveaway. So if you like craft beer, you want some craft beer sent to your house, all you need to do is post about us on social media right now during the show and tag us on social media. It can be Facebook, it can be Instagram, we even have a Twitter, whatever it is, post about us on your story, on your feed, whatever, just tag us and you'll be entered into the running to get some beer, and we'll message you after the show. We should already have your email address to reach out to you if you registered through Eventbrite. So go ahead and get onto your social medias and spread the word. And then I'm sure episode 14 of Entire Variety, I really hope all of you know how to operate Zoom by now. But if you don't, upper right-hand corner to switch your view. The bottom has all the controls for if you wanna do a little clap, if you don't feel like taking yourself off, you know, mute to clap after a performance, you can do that. And then we also have the chat on the right-hand side. And I do love to see you guys in the chat. I see we're already talking. We're all having a good time already. So welcome everyone here. And even though we are gonna be taking a break from doing this internal show, we're still gonna be producing this for our clients. This is like our signature, our piece de resistance, secret ingredient, extra special thing that we do for people. We kind of coined the idea, you know, whatever. But yeah, this is a really fast paced entire variety style we can do for almost any event. It's really versatile, works for everything. It keeps everyone engaged and super excited the whole time. So just reach out to us and we'll figure out how to do it for your event. And we also have, of course, our Giggle and Riot photo booth every time. That will be in the chat. So if you wanna use that to post on social media to maybe get some craft beer, I would suggest doing that. But it's up to you, it's your social media. And first up, we are going to be hearing from DRUMDALA and Dorian Cheah. So DRUMDALA is an audiovisual performance group specializing in a fusion of tribal, modern dance, cinematic, and meditative styles. So I'm like trying to explain it earlier. This is why I couldn't, because it's a fusion. It's really, really interesting. It's based around a large, unique instrument designed and built by Richard Sherwood. And he calls it the DRUMDALA, so the mandala of drums. You get it? Richard has toured the world as a percussionist and an instructor. His playing style comes from many places, including African, Indian, Japanese, and Middle Eastern drumming traditions, modern dance music, and good old rock and roll. Tonight, Richard will be performing with electric violinist Dorian Cheah. Dorian the Electric, is an electric violinist, composer, and Emmy-nominated songwriter. He's originally from Pittsburgh, where his studies in classical music began. He moved to New York to study under Dorothy DeLay at the Juilliard School. His forthcoming solo album, 717, co-produced with Bill Laswell, is slated for release on Laswell's MOD Reloaded label in July 2021. A previous solo album, ARA, also produced by Laswell, features collaborations with Bernie Worrell, Zakir Hussain, Karsh Kale, and others. Dorian has appeared on recordings with mainstream pop artists like Celine Dion, Brandy, and has co-written songs with Kesha and many others. His songs have been featured in dozens of major network television shows, including CSI, Ghost Whisperer, Zoe 101, Drake and Josh, Tosh.0, and many others. Without any further ado, I'm gonna pass it over to you guys and let's hear some amazing music. I'm so happy to have you here.
All right. Well, thank you so much for watching, you guys. That featured Dorian Cheah, the Dorian Electric, on the violin. That was a little Vivaldi Led Zeppelin mashup. My name is Richard Sherwood, the creator of the DRUMDALA here. And we do such a wide variety of music, very soft, meditative, beautiful music to, you know, crazy tribal rock and stuff. We're going to do a couple originals right now. We're going to start off with a dancey one called Ethera, and I'm going to be watching. I want to see you all dancing for this next one. And then that is going to go straight on into a more cinematic piece called Lucienne. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. This is Richard Sherwood, Dorian Cheah, the Dorian Electric, ladies and gentlemen. Have a beautiful evening.
Thank you guys so much. You guys can really rock. Oh my gosh, I feel like I was just at a rock concert. That was absolutely amazing. And the whole time I'm thinking, like, I can't even keep track of my internet browsers. I don't know how you keep track of where all of those drums are and what sounds they make and when to hit them and when not to. Don't explain to
work
me.
Work in progress.
It's going to ruin the magic for me. But thank you guys so much. Thank you to Dorian Cheah and Richard Drumdala. That was amazing. And next up, we have another really interesting instrument, an interesting instrument, say that five times fast, that you don't see every single day, but it makes beautiful music. Up next, we are going to hear from Lucinda Belle. Lucinda is a multi-talented Oscar-nominated musician, songwriter, and sound designer who is now adding groundbreaking interactive innovation to her audiovisual canvas. After training as an international standard harpist, she first made her mark in London, releasing the 2010 debut album, My Voice and 45 Strings, as the Lucinda Belle Orchestra, and went on to release album Think Big Like Me and EP Urban Lullabies. Constantly in demand for recordings and live work, she appeared alongside artists such as Annie Lennox, Gregory Porter, Rafael Sadiq, and James Blunt. Her speaking accomplishments includes keynotes and performances at TEDx, Exponential Medicine, and EG. In 2015, Belle was nominated for an Oscar for Best Song with Going Nowhere for the documentary For No Good Reason featuring Johnny Depp. Now living in San Francisco, she's been performing live 3 times a week on social media while developing plans for her next exciting chapter in which she will utilize technology to reimagine the dynamics between audience and performer. We're so happy to have you here, Lucinda. I can't wait to hear you play.
Hi, Madeline, how are you?
I'm good, how are you? I back at it again with the amazing shirts. This girl's got quite the top collection. You gotta send me like a mood board or something with all the different places you find these incredible shirts.
I can do better than that. I'll just send you the link.
Perfect.
Hi, everybody. It's really nice to meet you virtually. And I really hope that one of these days soon, I get to meet you in person when you hire me for something. So I'm going to be playing a selection of songs from my albums, my EPs, and I'm going to start with a cover, actually, which is something that I like to do. And I'll just get on with the show, really. Okay. It's something about you that's so familiar, that's got me wanting to know you, and I can't put my finger on quite what it is, but I've been here before. Is something about you that makes me wonder? I swear you're a stranger, but I know you, and I can't put my finger on quite what it is. But I've been here before. Maybe it was you who brought me here. I should run the other way, but I stay right here. I leave and I come back again. I'm a fool for you. I love you time and time again. I know just how the story ends. Oh,
something about you. All I once knew. Maybe I'm crazy, but it's hard to ignore you, and I can't put my finger on quite what it is. But I've been here before. Oh, you remind me of someone I once knew. Maybe I'm crazy, but it's hard to ignore you, and I can't put my finger on quite what it is. But I've been here before. Maybe it was you who brought me here. I should have been the other way, but I stay right here. I'll be the fire for you. I know myself and I pretend. I leave and I come back again. I move on for you. I love you time again. I love you time and time again. I move on. Something about you that's so familiar, that's got me wanting to know you, and I can't put my finger on quite what it is. But I've been here before. I'm a fool for you. I know myself and I pretend. I leave and I come back again. I'm a fool for you. I love you time and time again. I know just how the story ends.
I'm giving myself my own applause. Thank you. Moving swiftly on, before I do, I should say that this, I recorded in a beautiful studio, in a church studio in London, where I made some beautiful orchestrations. And sometimes when I go out and play, I also play with chamber orchestra or really an R&B band. That's what I'm quite well known for doing. So I'm either on my own or with a number of musicians. This song is called Slideshow.
When I think about all my time and all my struggle and all my grinding and all my troubles came up from nothing, all I had was a soul with a blindfold trying to find the pieces to the puzzle, no muzzle. I tell it like it is, that's the right room. I call it how I see it, don't forget that the impossible is nothing, your environment's irrelevant. Don't let your emotions overpower your intelligence. Refuse to give up, your mistakes don't define you. They don't dictate where you're heading, they remind you. Time keeps ticking, let your mind keep clicking. Never stop thinking, be aware of your decisions. Be aware of the collisions in the potholes sitting on the road that you travel on your lifelong mission. Just listen every day, if you can live, you can learn to be patient. 'Cause life is like a slideshow, and all the places I go, and all the things that I know, through all the highs and lows. 'Cause life is like a slideshow, and all the things that I see, and all the things that I dream, I look back as a sly young cat who could live with a dream. Look where I took that beginning in London, then it spread out. Vision in my head, all I had to do was figure out if I only knew back then what I know now. A much better life would have been if I just slowed down. But I understand one day God's got a plan. Just believe you can make it, have faith, be patient.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, I've got one more song for you. This song is called New Boy, and this is taken from my album, Think Big Like Me. Something's got a hold of me. That thing is yours, or I can't breathe. Hope I put a spell on you to forgive me for the thing I went and said I shouldn't do it. But I don't have to choose to walk away. No, I've only just begun to say all the sweetest little things about you to put a smile on your face. Cause you're my new just wait and see Thank you very much for having me, Natasha, and everyone in Natalia. Nice to meet all of you.
You're amazing, Lucinda. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I said it in the chat, but heavenly is the word that keeps coming to mind. Thank you so much for sharing your amazing music with us and your incredible style.
Thank you, guys.
Of course. Next up, we have another powerhouse musician. I can't wait to welcome to the stage. Next up is Megan Slankard. And Megan is also based here in San Francisco. She's an indie rocker, self-proclaimed nerd. And Megan has independently sold over 40,000 copies of 5 self-released albums and is currently planning to release a new double EP in 2021. So a little treat for us. Megan packed 2018 and 2019 with 11 months of touring, including a 50-show Guitar Center tour with Bose Pro and a cross-country tour with Toad the Wet Sprocket. She is a current 2-time finalist in the 2020 International Songwriting Competition and was a finalist in the 2020 Unsigned Only Music Competition, a finalist in 2019 for USA Songwriting Contest and IAMA, and won first place in the 2017 Unsigned Only Music Competition AAA category for a punk song she wrote, produced, and recorded in her kitchen. And we're going to say sorry to her neighbors for that one, but thank you, Megan, and welcome. Welcome to the Entire Variety show.
Thank you so much. Thanks for having me. I'm just so grateful to be here with everyone. It's so good to see your faces, and holy moly, the talent. I am just overwhelmed with what I heard earlier today. Thank you so much for sharing that. I'm just so honored to be a part of this bill. Yes, my name is Megan Slankard, and I am currently residing in San Francisco, California. And I'm gonna start off with an original song called You Got This. I felt like it was time to write something encouraging, and here we go.
All the demons in your head, trying to get you to go back to bed. What you're chasing dreams they say you'll never catch. Sometimes it feels like it's going to slip away. Sometimes it feels muscles ache, and you wish you'd just had a break. Floor is creaking, groaning under all the weight. Sometimes it feels like it's going to break. Maybe it is what you need to lean into that leap of faith. Let's go, oh, let's go, come on, let's go, you got this, ah, you got this, Every time you turn on the news, you feel the tension of the noose, it's like we're creaking, losing all bolts and screws, sometimes it feels like it's gone. Slip away. Whoa, baby, would you let it rain? You don't know nobody anything. Know that saint somewhere inside of sin. Sometimes it feels like it's gonna lose away. Maybe it is what you need to lean into the leap of faith. Ooh. Come on, let's go. You
don't know what's around the bend. You can't see what's off the edge. There are not too many things I understand, but I feel like it's going to be okay. Maybe it is what you need to lean into the leap of faith. Come on, let's go.
Thank you so much, everyone. I really appreciate it. It is so good to see people and humans. I love this. I'm going to play another original song. This one is called Dirty Wings. I like to mix up my songwriting styles and try to create different experiences for myself and for my audiences. I do play a lot of covers for fun as well, and I'll play one of those after this. Yeah, this one's called Dirty Wings.
Oh, those souls are comfort. She said that's credit card. New shoes walking home. She don't own a car, car, car. She turns the lights off. Electric bill is high. She's glad Harry's out. She hates to cry, cry, cry. Under these dirty skies or dirty wings, they let her fly.
Ooh. so much. I really appreciate that. All right, I'm gonna sing a song. I love singing all sorts of different genres, but one song that I was feeling today on this cold San Francisco evening is a song by Van Morrison. This is one of my favorites. There's something so special about this song to me, and I thought I'd share it. This is called Into the Mystic.
Born before the wind, oh, so younger than the sun. Yeah, the bunny boat was one as it sailed off into the mystic. Hark, now hear the sailor's cry, smell the sea and feel the sky. Just so, let your spirit fly as we sail off into the mystic. When the foghorn blows, I will be coming home. When the foghorn so blows, I wanna feel it. Oh, I don't wanna feel it. I wanna rock your gypsy soul, just like way back in the days of old. Oh, oh, oh. As I sail into the mystic.
So much, everybody. I had a great time playing for you. Thanks so much, Entire Productions. I love you guys. You're amazing. Thanks for letting me be a part of this.
Thank you, Megan. Oh my goodness, you can just really sing, can't you? And your songwriting too is just, it's like crazy, because after one verse I feel like I'm like, yeah, this is the song that I hear on the radio all the time. Yeah, of course, this is like the anthem of the moment right now. I love hearing you play. Thank you so much for coming on here. And thank you to everyone. Thank you to the whole Entire Productions team. Natasha for being the brains, Annalisa for being the bronze. I guess that leaves me as the beauty. And thank you to everyone who has been coming to the shows again and again. Of course, Patty, we love you. We love you, Martin. Thank you for coming, Martin. Every single show, I think you're our biggest fan. And thank you to all the talent of this episode, Megan and Lucinda and Richard and Dorian. You guys are some powerhouse performers. If anyone's watching, well, I mean, people are watching this, but wherever you're watching this from, whenever you're watching this from, do me a favor and book these guys and then invite me, because I can't wait to see them perform live. This is just such an amazing show. Crazy good performers. And of course, we did promise a special announcement at the end of the show. So I'm sure a lot of you know that the original idea for EntireVariety came after our annual event that was supposed to be held March 2020 at the California Academy of Sciences. Unfortunately, just like everyone else's events, had to be canceled or postponed. And it was like right there, you guys. We were just days away from one of the biggest events all year round, over 800 people in attendance, all different kinds of vendors and talent and artists. And so we were, you know, kind of like stuck with this, okay, what are we gonna do? How are we going to still showcase this amazing talent and production prowess? And so that's where EntireVariety came from. And now we've been doing it for a little over a year. And oh my goodness, we could not wait one more year, you guys. So we are going to have our annual event this year. It's 20 years in business, you guys. There's no way we're not celebrating this year. Entire Productions is turning 20 years old. We are going to have a hybrid event through All Seated's new virtual event platform, Expo. If you guys haven't seen it yet, it's crazy. It feels really, it's the closest to me that I've experienced of a virtual space that feels live and in person. You get face-to-face interaction, voice-to-voice. We're gonna have nonstop DJs, aerialists, cocktail and mixology and culinary demos, roaming magicians. You guys know Entire Productions, you know us, you know it's gonna be over the top, amazing, incredible. And it's going to be on May 11th, that's a Tuesday, from 4 to 6 p.m. Yeah, Patty says the best platform she's seen so far. It's
Madeline, will our VIPs be able to get on the blimp?
I don't even know that question. Can I get on the blimp?
We're going to make it happen.
We're going to make it happen. If you guys haven't seen Expo, there's a blimp. Okay. I don't even see enough blimps in real life. So that's what we're saying. Expo is truly, truly amazing. I'm not going to get into too much detail about what it's going to look like, because it really takes your breath away when you first get in there. So May 11th, 4 to 6 p.m., registration doesn't technically begin until April 19th on Monday, but I'm going to put the link in the chat and you guys just do what you want with that. You guys are all the first people to be hearing about it, so consider yourself VIP already. Yeah, Natasha doesn't even have the link yet, but now all of you do. And I hope to see all of you there. It's going to be amazing. Hopefully the entire event industry will show up just like we did in previous years, and we'll all get together and celebrate making it out of 2020 and just jetting off into post-pandemic. I'm so excited for this event, you guys, and I know you're all gonna love it, and I know you're all gonna miss EntireVariety, so you better hop on in and see what's up, okay? I'm gonna miss you guys so much. Thank you all for an amazing 14 episodes, and I can't wait to see you all again. Thank you so much, you guys. Good night.
Pop, pop, it's showtime. 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 Guess who's back again? Oh, they don't know. As soon as we walk in, showed up, I'm wearing Cuban links, yeah. Design a mix, yeah. Englewood's tiny shoes. Woo, woo. Don't look too hard, might hurt yourself. No, to give the color red the blue. Woo. I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket. Keep up. There's so many pretty girls around me, and they're waking up the rocket. Keep up. Why you mad? Fix your face. It's my fault they all be talking. Keep up. Too fresh. Got payment on Jesus. Hashtag blessed.
Bye.